Hey guys, Nolan from 4-Player Network here, and I'm continuing my Let's Play of Legend of Zelda, A Link Between Worlds. I'm on my way to meet, I forget his name, starts with an O. Shalashashka, whatever, sent me to go there, because I'm trying to stop Yula? Words! What the hell? Kiki's Delivery Service? Interesting. A bee! I need some more hearts, I only got three. Ooh. No, you don't. Seems like I need an arrow to get into there. Or a bow and arrow. What you got? And the nostalgia factor of this game is ridiculous. Well, doesn't look like I can do much in here. Wait, what? How do I get over there then? The 3D! I need the hammer for there. I've got to start being able to rent items then. I don't see any other way of getting past that. Let me go check out that guy that was chilling out at my house. See if he has anything for me. I'm stuck. What was that noise? What? Is it like alerting me because I haven't saved my progress in a while? No, sir! I will not. Can't tell me what to do, game. Did see a symbol on them. A rabbit? That's right. That's right. Oh shit, I rented the bow. Sweet. What is this? This is the energy gauge. No. Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, he got me. He got me. Secrets. Oh, that classic dungeon music. Rupees. Whoa, where'd you come from, buddy? Down there. Asfala. I am Link, how did you know? Yuga. Sahashrala. Can't remember how to say his name. A sand rod. Yes, let's activate. Ooh, so mysterious. Secrets. Secrets. I'll go this way first. Oh shit, I remember this room. Ouch. Oh, you bitch. God, I'm so excited for this game. Ooh, the compass. And there's a treasure in that room. Oh, the 3D! Oh, I don't have that ability yet. Wait. Oh. Nope. He doesn't really jump at all. I thought he might do like a little bit of a... Oh wait, I need to do this. Oops. I see it now. Small key. Oh, damn it. Okay, this one raise up too. Okay, how do I get... Ah, ha ha ha! Secrets. Rupee. I'm curious about... I see on my map that there's a... Oh, there you go. Rupees! No treasure chest left uncovered. Bring it, bitches! Oh, wait. Okay, no, that's fine. Okay, well, the church chest in here. Some, like, Indiana Jones shit. Oh, what? There's supposed to be a treasure chest in here, but how do I get it? Oh, there you go. I had to kill all the enemies. Monster guts? What? What is that? What are these shenanigans? Okay, so shoot that. Okay. That'll raise me up. Ooh, how do I get that? Probably need to make that go up and down too. Oh, I'm liking this game. Aim it. Nope. Mm-hmm. Okay, those are below me. And below me. No. Oh, damn it. Hey, fuck you. Got a small key! Sweet! That's such bullshit. This music's really good. Oh, shit. Skeletors. That's a big ass chest. I wonder what's inside. The big key. That was sweet. Wait, how do I open that last door? Is it like a one-way thing? Did I go the wrong way earlier? Should have gone this way first. Oh wait, there was something in there. How do we get it though? Oh fuck. Found it. What? More monster guts. That's what I was hoping for. Oh shit, my first boss! No, they're turning him into a painting! No! I can do this all day, brah. I can do this all day. Mm-hmm. should probably shoot him with my arrow. Enough of this. No! No! I love painting! Such a sad little painting. Thank God I put on that gross bracelet. I am reborn! Link's awakening! Anyway, now it seems you can merge into walls. That's cool. Oh shit, look at that. I'm a little painting. Whoa. Oh yeah, I forgot there's a limit to that. It's pretty sweet. I'm liking this. Oh, should I keep going? I don't know if I could have. Oh man, this is pretty sweet. Oh shit, look at that! Look at that! Maybe I did want to stay over there real quick. Oh, is that a crack in the wall? Oh wait, did I miss a treasure? Oh no, it's just right over there. Oh, okay, never mind. Fitty rupees! You know, that kind of right there makes me seem it's a little silly that when I'm being told how many rupees I got, my gauge didn't keep filling. Oh shit, 100 rupees! Oh, I missed something on the third floor?
Damn it.
Time for your shenanigans. Now it's down over here, so I need to drop down again and come back? Yeah, that's what it was. Okay. Oh, those are rubies! Oh shit, they're painted on the wall! I didn't notice that. Oh, I missed 100 rupees. That's pretty good, because I remember reading about that it's pretty expensive to buy items, so it'd probably be good to have a lot of rupees. So I'm not even angry. I went back for that. I'm not gonna make it. Okay, she just like looks around. He's like, ooh. Oh shit. Oh, he's dead. He's a painting now. Yeah. He did. Dude, it's all Technicolor. It looks sweet. Don't touch it. Don't worry, I have that pendant. Ooh. Sure, why not? Alright, that seems like a good place to cut it. Thanks, guys. This has been Legend of Zelda, A Link Between Worlds, Part 2. I will continue playing, so be sure to check out 4playernetwork.com, keep watching more videos, and have a good one, everybody. Bye.